Thank you so much for subscribing, Penny Jane, big love, sweetheart. Right, hello, darling. You make me laugh, Roots. Well, someone's got to, darling. Thank you, Rye. Let me follow you back. What are you cooking? I don't know, darling. I'm due on, darling. What's with the whole what you cooking, what you cooking, what you cooking? Imagine just waking up on a Sunday morning to getting so much fucking stress. The Queen Vic has a picture of you on the wall. Well, because I'm a fucking legend, sweetheart. Why don't you make... I don't want tuna. But we love the cooking. Cauliflower cheese, darling. Make a roast space cake. Have a wee drink. I'm gonna get cauliflower cheese, okay? We'll go out soon and go and get everything. Oh, what am I gonna wear? Ooh, I've never made lasagna in my life. Cauliflower cheese is good. Yeah, cauliflower cheese, darling. My new coat. Oh, darling. We need to sort the hair out. I don't know if I wash this out and then put some leave-in, because I've been putting leave-in conditioner on every day. So do you reckon I just will rinse it out and put more leave-in conditioner on? A roast with Roots. Absolutely. Yeah, but I'm not doing no meat, Matt John. I'm just going to do cauliflower cheese bake. I can feel that I'm coming on as well. A blue rinse. The blue rinse is not going to do nothing, darling. Pie and mash. God. Yeah, wash it and level for a few days and put more products on. Well, I could wash it and then put the K18 in it. I don't understand, because with the K18, I think what I have to do... I have to wash it, then I have to put that K18 through, then leave it for 5 minutes, and then put the conditioner, and then I can wash it, because the K18 apparently doesn't wash out. Toner's not going to do nothing, darling. It needs to get lightened more, darling. But I'm not going to do it yet. Yeah, I'm coming on, darling. I mean... I reckon it's going to be today, man. I mean, I just don't want it to happen when I'm going shopping. Might have to just put a pad on just in case. The toner doesn't do nothing, darling. You can put a toner on it to make it darker, but not lighter. Jack, thank you. Toners, to me, it doesn't work, sweetheart. I'm not. Did you see when I used the purple shampoo before? It's still got bicarbonate of soda on my hair. So when I use the bicarbonate of soda, when I rinse it off, it might be a bit better. Nasty behavior. Oh, good, good, good. Purple shampoo isn't a toner. Exactly. It's, all that's going to do is make it brighter. I'm so glad my doctor doesn't make my lips like that. My lips are pretty, hers are puffy. Oh, piss off, sweetheart. My lips are beautiful. I like my lips big, sweetheart. Nah, nigga, guess who's back? we love your new coat. Yeah, but I'm not going to be wearing that today. No one's 44, darling. I'm 43, bitch. And I've only just gone 43, darling. Not too long ago. I'm not 44 till next year, sweetheart. Can we see your coat? No. I'm gonna go, I think. You look older. No one gives a shit what you say, darling. Because in real life, I know what time of day it is, darling. Like, I listen to you tramps. Like, literally, you don't even know how to fucking dress, let alone speak the Queen's English. You think I'm gonna fucking listen to you? A bunch of apps.